Hi guys, my name's Ed Lopez. I'm the new general manager down here at the Black Cloister Brewing Company. We got live music on Wednesdays, but we're gonna try something a little different with Jake Pilewski. We're gonna host some singer-songwriter nights, and it's not gonna be like your everyday singer-songwriter night. What we wanna do is focus really on like 2 to 3 main artists, and we have so much talent here in this town, and people have their own original music, so we're gonna really put a focus on them, try to get a crowd in here, and get the musicians to make a little bit of money, so it's not something that they're just going out there and doing, trying to get their name out there. Yeah, that too, but we're also gonna try to build a fun environment to where all the musicians can come together, support each other, and you know, bring some friends and family in, and just make it a real nice event.